What's the best whole house water filter system for your city water? Whether you're noticing white spots on fixtures, or maybe you notice the water has a bad taste, a chlorine taste, or bad smell, it might be time for a whole house water filter system. But what do you get? Do you get a water softener, or do you get a whole house filter? Let's clear up the confusion. Welcome back to the Clean Water Store. My name is Gerry Bulfin, WQA Master Water Specialist, where we provide innovative solutions and knowledge to help you improve your water quality. Let's start with water softeners. You might notice white scale buildup or a chalky residue on your glasses or fixtures. What exactly does that mean? Your water is hard, which means that the water has dissolved calcium and magnesium in it. And this leads to all kinds of problems. You get mineral buildup in your pipes and you get fixtures covered with a white buildup. And the answer to that is a water softener. So a water softener works by a process called ion exchange. There are little beads inside the water softener that physically remove the hardness minerals and substitutes a sodium ion in its place. And the sodium ion stays dissolved in the water and doesn't cause any problems with the buildup on the fixtures. Water softeners will physically remove these minerals from the water and leave the water so you don't get that white scale buildup. And it also keeps your pipes clean, keeps your water heater clean, and makes your appliances, such as your dishwasher and washing machine, last a lot longer. But while a water softener does a great job of removing hardness minerals, if you have hard water, it doesn't do anything for other contaminants such as chlorine, chloramines, PFAS, sediment, or even iron. Now that we've covered what a water softener does, let's talk about water filtration. And there are several different types of water filter systems, but they basically break down into two main types, which is a tank type system that has either activated carbon or some kind of other filter media in it that removes these chemicals as it comes into the house, or cartridge type, where you're physically unscrewing a canister and changing a cartridge for your whole house every few months. So let's talk about the difference between those two. Water filter systems for the whole house work by, as the water flows through, the chemicals are adsorbed onto the activated carbon, which is one of the most common types of filter media used for whole house city water systems. And then it permanently stays on there. So the media lasts for years. You can usually get anywhere from 4 to 6 years or longer out of a bed of activated carbon. These tanks are typically 6 to 12 inches in diameter by about 3 to 5 feet tall. They come in different sizes. And the point is that you need different sizes depending on the size of your house. So if you have a larger house, you need a larger filter system. If you have a smaller house, you don't want or need a larger filter system. So there are different sizes and it's easy to tell based on how many bathrooms you have in your house, how many folks live in your house, you can pick which size works best for you. The tank type activated carbon or other filter media systems are generally the best for a whole house because they don't restrict your pressure and cut back on your flow. And there's no maintenance to do on a monthly basis. When you use a cartridge type system, it's really more appropriate, say if you had one bathroom or one or two persons in the home and you didn't use a lot of water, then a cartridge system can be appropriate because you could go for say 6 months without having to change it. But if you put in a cartridge filter on a typical family home with say 3 to 4 persons in it or more, you might end up having to change the filter frequently. And often before it needs to be changed, you might experience a lot of pressure drop or pressure loss. So generally we don't recommend cartridge filters for homes. However, the tank type ones are very easy to install and they basically are fully automatic. There's no regular maintenance to them. And as the water flows through, it removes all the tastes, odors, gives you really great water. And again, it does remove the minerals. So sometimes if you have hard water and you have chlorine tastes and odors, then you want both. Now that you know the difference between these two, how you can figure out what you need by taking the quiz and finding out what your local water quality is. So how do you find out which one you need? Well, the first step is test your water. You can get one of these low-cost water test kits, and I put a link in the description below, and find out how hard your water is, what the total dissolved solids are, if there's any iron in the water, test for chlorine residual, all that in this little test kit. The other thing you can do is, as I talked about in another video, you can go online and find your consumer confidence report from your local water utility, and it'll tell you exactly the contaminants that are in the water, how hard it is, if there's using chloramines, or is it only chlorine, and that. So essentially you want to start off finding what is my water chemistry, because you definitely don't want to go to a water softener at first if you can get by with only a water filtration system. But if your water is hard, depending on how hard, it does pay off over the years if you own your own home to have a water softener. And also it's better quality of living because you have cleaner hair, your laundry is cleaner, and your fixtures are cleaner. So the first step is get a water test. And the other thing you can do is we have a simple quiz on our site. If you take a couple minutes and go through the quiz, it'll give you a custom report, tell you exactly what type of system you need. And within minutes, you can get a report. And if you have any questions, you can also talk to one of our water specialists and they can guide you to what size you need or what type of system you need. So can you use both a water softener and a whole house filter? Absolutely. Many waters that are very hard and city water are also heavily chlorinated. So even people that soften their water, still the water isn't great. And so having the combination of the water softener and the whole house filter, it makes it really great for the water throughout the whole house. I've had that in my system, my home for many years, and it's worked out really good. It's going on 6 years since I've had the same tank of activated carbon. I tested the other day, still works fine. And we have literally hundreds of customers that have done the same thing. And so the other point about that is that the water filter system prior to the water softener extends the life of the water softener as well. Keeps your, basically it lasts for 20 years or more if you have a pre-carbon filter to it. So I just give you a good overview of water softeners and whole house water filtration. And I filmed an entire series that goes deeper into each of these topics. Click the video that's on the screen right now and I'll see you there.